of a developing story for you tonight. More than a dozen families are without a home after a fire tore through their apartment complex in Littleton. The building is destroyed after the roof collapsed from the damage. 7 News reporter Jennifer Kowaleski is there live tonight. And Jen, it was a tough one to fight.
Teresa, the fire was so intense at some points that crews had to pull back twice because of safety concerns. You can see and hear behind me, they're still working to clean up and board up some of the apartments here. One person was transported to the hospital, but is expected to be okay. 14 other people are without a home tonight. This is a photo from a resident who lives in the complex. You can see heavy flames shooting up from the top of the building. West Metro Fire says it got the call at around 5 p.m. after someone saw smoke coming from this Littleton apartment complex on West Cross Drive. The person who called 911 is being called a hero tonight. They knocked on the door of the apartment where the smoke was coming from, and after getting no answer, they knocked the door down and saved a person inside. Now they are still trying to determine an exact cause of this fire, but fire crews believe it was an accident. We're live in Littleton tonight. Jennifer Kowaleski, 7 News.